The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
We all sit down, boys and girls, and give our lovely welcome.
It is that we gather here today for our prayer service to Mother Angeline. We would like to tell you a little bit about her life. She was born Brigid on January 21st, 1893, in Brocagh, County Tyrone. The second child born to her parents, Brigid and Thomas. Her love for the elderly has its roots in Ireland. Brigid entered the Little Sisters of the Poor community in 1912, when she was 19 years old. She did not return home for 20 years. Love for this work, she said, was stronger than love for her country or family. In 1915, Sister Angeline began her work at the Little Sisters' home in Brooklyn, New York. Brooklyn was a very poor place, and the home people who could not work had a very hard life. Sister Angeline did all that she could to help them. Mother Angeline wanted the elderly in her homes to have some freedom. They were free to welcome guests, go shopping, and help as they could with the running of the house.
Couples who face separation and who have lost a spouse. She said, "So many widows came to me for help, and I thought that if they only had a bit of a corner of their own where they could hang their husband's picture, things would be better." Cardinal Terence Cook said Mother Angeline was decades before her time. In the dreams she had of means to preserve the spirit of independence of the elderly who needed cure. She died on her 91st birthday in 1984 at the Villa on the Wilson Mother House in New York. Her legacy to her beloved daughters was to try to seek Christ in each of the old people entrusted in her care. Be kind to them as you could be to Christ himself, and endeavor to meet their needs with all the love Mary must have shown in caring for a newborn babe in Bethlehem. May we keep Mother Angeline in our thoughts throughout this special process.
Mother Angeline was born on this day 123. 123 years ago, when, boys and girls? Today. Today, 123 years ago, just across the fields. Just across the fields from here, lovely couple of Tommy and Bridget McCrory brought into the world a beautiful, gorgeous baby girl. They didn't know, but you know, boys and girls, that she will grow up to be very holy and to build great places and lovely places for the elderly when they were very fragile. Sometimes not well, something that your grannies or grandads can be, but she would look after them. And so it all began across the fields many years ago, boys and girls. 1, 2, 3 years ago today. And then tomorrow, boys and girls. 123 years ago, her daddy and her mommy brought the lovely little gorgeous Baba, brought her from her house to here. And they held her over the font, see the font over there? They held her over the font, and the priest said, "I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Earth." We're going to remember that you too are God's girls. God's voice. Because that's what happens when we are well done. That's lovely indeed. So, dear friends, this water, dear Consigliers, this water here will be used to remind us of that special holy moment when Mother Angeline was baptized here in this font. 123 years ago tomorrow, here in this church, under the great picture of Saint Brigid, the woman of the name, Brigid the Mary of the Irish. And will also remind us, dear voice here, of our baptism, which your daddy and mammy brought you as a gorgeous tiddly wee baba all those years ago, so that you could become God's wife, God's girls. So let us kneel and let us pray. God our Father, your gift of water brings life and freshness to the earth. It washes away our sins and brings us eternal life. We ask you now to bless this water and to give us your protection on this day through the prayers of the Venerable Mother Mary Angeline. Renew the living spring of your life within us and protect us in spirit and body, that we may be free from sin and come into your presence to receive your gift of salvation. Christ our Lord. Amen. Thank you, Alex. Thank you, Gavin. And the deacon now then, Kevin, is going to take the water and he's going over to the font in which Baba, Mother Angeline, was baptized and poured in. Baby Mother Angeline was baptized 123 years ago.